Hello guys. It's Legend here. Hello guys, Legend here. And today we're gonna be reacting to some stuff. Hope they're really cool. So yeah. Loading. Loading. Does it look good? Load.
Said something about my video. I do it.
Go, 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 go!
your menu. Press on it, left it. Okay. Or maybe this. My Eggman takes Sonic a lot. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. A fake version of Sonic named Sunky. Yep, that is definitely Sunky. The fake Sonic. The crappy Sonic. Yep, I'm gonna call it the fake Sonic. Comment down below if you think Sunky or Sonic is, or Sonic Boom is the faker. Jump, and a jump, and spin that! Whoa, nice slick move! Okay, this is gonna be boring. Let's see this one.
Where is that faker? I don't understand this faker. We just fought hours ago. What a win. I guess he wants it the hard way. Radio or not, here I come, Sonic. Huh. Meanwhile, with classic Sonic and
Tails. Oh, this type, the cool.
And here's our stop, Green Hill Zone. Such paradise. Beautiful day. Smell that fresh air, baby. Woo! Finally, home sweet home. Peace at last.
Okay, guys, I have to end the video here.
I never understand, Dr. Robotnik.
My video's getting too long. It's on 10.
He always remains defeated. Yeah, because I always feel like he always invents lame robots. And I also feel like every robot that he creates in Top of the Sonic Fans 78's channel is always the same old robot. That's 100% fact. Even the fans from Top of the Sonic Fans 78 couldn't even understand. Yeah, I know, right? Let me know in the comments below that Eggman always uses the same robots over and over. Let me know.